Hey guys, Dominic here, and today I'm going to be playing something a little bit different. I got this off of the App Store on my MacBook. It's called TouchGrind BMX. I did this at the beginning of the year, when we first got our computers. So this is actually a little bit different. Triple tail whip! Tails, combat, spoiler. Oh. This game is actually pretty hard. This is all the moves tutorial right here. So first there's just regular jump, you know, just that regular jump. Then swipe right, tailspin. Swipe left, tailspin. Just do that sort of thing. And it's a front flip. Front spin, just like that. There's, yeah. Or you front spin and do a backflip. And there's also, hold on. Yeah, so you front flip and you do the tail whip. Now right here. Do front spin and tail whip. Front flip and front spin. Front flip, front spin like circle. Oh, 90. That's just all the moves that you need to know. I wish I had more maps. But I gotta get up my adrenaline and I can't really get up my legs. Unless I do like a tutorial. For bar spin, swipe and release front finger. Okay, to tail whip, swipe and release the rear finger. Or swipe the same direction vertically. Yeah. Alright, let's try this. I think I'm done with this video. I covered almost everything. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next one. After I skate.